13 people have been charged in a prostitution raid in Chattanooga. The sting happened in the East Lake and Oak Grove neighborhoods. Deborah Raines, Wendy Smith, Shannon Speck, and Marion Heard were all charged with prostitution. 5 men were charged with patronizing prostitution. The other citations were for gambling or obstruction.